So it doesn't matter you are jamming on a crowded subway or walking in a quiet campus. Put on your handfuls and slow down. You'll have a whole world of English. 不管是畅通的地铁还是宁静闲适的校园，戴上耳机，放慢脚步，你将拥有英语的全世界。同学们早上好，欢迎来到四六级寒假系统班口语晨读的第二天。今天呢，我们要聊的是电话找工作。我是你们的好朋友辉哥，大家有任何英语的问题呢，可以在微博上去 at 我。我的微博呢是高高兴兴渣渣辉，希望大家上了我的课，学英语就高兴，考的就全会。Okay, before today's classes, and we're gonna know 电话找工作 is our topic today, right? 我们今天的主题是电话找工作啊。那么大家一看这个，哎呦，找工作是吧？每年毕业生那么多，是不是挺难的？哎呦，我太难了。然后再来说一说电话里面说英语，你们觉得难不难呀？电话说英语，你如果觉得难的话，回复一，是挺难的，对吧？你在生活中，如果你能看到老外的脸，你还好歹能通过肢体语言和表情来判断一下对方什么意思，对吧？这电话你没法判断，哟，我太难了。现在你还得电话加找工作两个连在一起，真的是难上加难，周震难，对不对？啊，那怎么办呢？哎，我们今天就来看一看到底怎么来找工作，怎么来用电话来说英语，好不好？我来教大家哈。首先我们来把生词扫一下，好吧？辉哥的口号呢，因为有新来听课的同学，我再说一遍哈，当我说 you try， 你来模仿，模仿完的话在评论区敲一，好吧？ OK， number one， ace you try。嗯，好，这个单词来自哪儿呢？大家玩扑克牌吗？或者玩各种牌？你们知道里面有一张扑克牌叫，有的地方叫尖儿，对吧？哎，有的地方叫，有的地方可能就叫 A， 对吧？其实呢，就是这张牌，对吧？哎，它的意思呢，就是它在牌里面都是特别大，对不对？所以呢，就是焦点或者佼佼者，哎，或者就是直接得分的发球。那么变成形容词呢，就是一流的、突出的 ，right？ 所以下次你再夸别人 ，Hi， I think you are ace。其实意思就是，哎，你很棒，你很赞，好吧 ？OK， next one， employment， employment， you try， very good 啊，读完敲一啊，这个表示的是使用啊，或者职业啊，好吧 ？Next one， agency， agency， you try。哎，比如我们出国要找一个旅行社，对不对？或者呢，大家平时找工作的时候需要一个中介帮你们去写简历呀、啊、润色这些东西，都叫 agency。agency， very good。Next one， secondary， secondary， you try。secondary， you try。好，第二的中等的次要的或者副手啊，反正就是不是一把手、二把手这样一个感觉啊。Next one, full-time education. Full-time education. 同学们，在打扰不到别人的情况下，尽量去出声哈。如果说你在宿舍，你不方便张口，我可以允许你默念。但如果你现在的环境可以张开口，为什么还要默念呢？是不是？你都学了十几、二十、三十年的哑巴英语了，你还在默念，我的天哪，受不了，好吧？尽可能的张嘴，行吗？嗯。Next one, qualification. Qualification. 好，所以我说嘛，就是你条件允许的话，你就张嘴，尽可能的，好吧？如果不方便，我也可以理解啊。Qualification, you try. 资格证，什么什么四六级证，哎，什么什么什么口译证、笔译证啊，都是这个单词 qualification. Next one, shorthand. Shorthand, you try.Shorthand, you try. 速记的，好吧。Next one, diploma. Diploma. Diploma, you try. 好，不要有同学把这个单词读成 diploma， 没有 R 音，美音也不把它发出来，好吧？这个单词就是 diploma. Next one, typist. Typist, you try.好，读完敲一啊 ，typist， you try。好，最后一个单词 ，turn somebody down。 好，把 ED 去掉，我们在文章里面有 ED 哈。Turn somebody down，拒绝某人。好，全部的单词辉哥来一遍，大家试着去跟啊，只一遍，中间不停了。Ace。Employment, agency, secondary, full-time education, qualification, shorthand, diploma, typist, turn somebody down. Okay, that's all for our words. And now, 我们来进行我们今天的跟读步骤，四步哈。第一遍听元音，第二遍听我慢速，第三步听我长速，最后一遍再听元音，看你自己是否能跟得上。好，符号熟悉一下。如果你看到紫色以及这样的符号呢，是连读；如果你看到蓝色的话，这个音就被吞去了，失去爆破，就不发了哈。橘色是生词，斜杠是停顿。好，记得我们的人格分裂，今天你要分裂成的两个人呢，一个是找工作的有点卑微，一个是给他工作的一个 agency 的一个人，你要有你的姿态在里面，好不好？好，来听音频开始。
Ace Employment Agency, good morning.
Good morning. I wonder if you can help me. I'm looking for a job.
I'll see what we can do. Have you been to us before?
No, but you've managed to get jobs for some of my friends. So I thought perhaps, you know.
Yes, I see. First of all, could you give me your full name?
Yes, of course. Susan Hollis.
Good. And could I have your phone number?
Yes, 77-88-992.
Fine. And your date of birth, please?
February 3rd, 1980.
Thank you. Now, education. Which school did you go to?
I went to a secondary school in Southtown.
And have you been to college?
No. I left full-time education when I was 18.
I see. Any qualifications?
Yes. I gained a shorthand and typing diploma at evening classes.
That's good. Now, where are you working at the moment?
Well, I've got a job as a shorthand typist, but I'm not enjoying it very much, and it doesn't pay very well.
I see. Have you applied for any other jobs?
Yes. I thought I'd like to be a policewoman, but they turned me down because I was too short.
What would you like to do now, then?
Well, I think I'd like to work in a travel agency.
I see.I think the best thing is for me to see what we might find for you, and then...
Okay, so that's all for the last part. And in this part, I'm gonna just follow, like you're gonna follow me, I try to slow down, 好吧？这一次呢，辉哥尽量去慢速，然后带读。带读的方式是这样的，我会先把语音现象挑出来，比较难的句子我会读2到3遍，比较简单的就一遍过，好吧？不耽误大家的时间。来，同学们看第一个句子里面，好，我们只有一个失去爆破，还有若干个生词，来一遍。Ace Employment Agency, good morning. Again, Ace Employment Agency, good morning.好，这个句子翻译的好点儿。Ace 就是王牌就业机构，早上好呀。好，我们听这个小姑娘是怎么回的啊？来，先看语音现象 ，for a 连起来连读 ，for a for a for a。好，读完自己敲一哈 ，for a。OK， 整个句子 ，Good morning. I wonder if you can help me.I'm looking for a job. 'Good morning. I wonder if you can help me. I'm looking for a job. 好，这个句子跟读完啊。来，我们看啊，在这儿呢有一个句子叫做 I wonder if you can。同学们注意啊，在生活中，如果你想求别人帮忙，不能 Hey, can you help me？ 是吧？太没礼貌。你可以怎么说呀？非常有礼貌，叫做 I wonder if you can。不知道您能不能？蓝色是施暴，同学早点进来啊。 蓝色是失去爆破，就这音不发了。理论上应该发成 good morning，但我们实际上会发成 good morning 的吞掉，明白了吧？好啊，来这个句子，把这个单词，把这个词组积累上啊。来看下一句，I'll see what we can do. Have you been to us before? 好，再来一遍，I'll see what we can do. Have you been to us before? 我看看我们能为您做什么啊？您之前来过我们公司吗？好，下一句，来先看连读，some of 连起来，some of，这里和书上不一样，因为书上印错了，同学们，一会儿你听下音频，我辉哥打的东西是对的，好吧？你跟音频对一下就知道讲义上有错误内容，然后我打的是对的，行吗？嗯。来，再来一遍啊！Some of，你看大早上的又开始抱怨，什么破书啊，就难免打印错误嘛，互相理解好不好，同学？好吧，就多点正能量，怎么每天那么多负能量啊？行不行？来，连起来一遍啊！No, but you've managed to get jobs for some of my friends. 再来一遍，the、t 这些都吞掉啊。No, but you've managed to get jobs for some of my friends。好，我禁言了啊，各位，大家好好跟着读就行了啊。不。但是呢，您成功的，就是你们之前呢，成功的帮助我的一些朋友。这个找到过工作，好吧？Some of 那肯定是我的一些嘛，对吧？这肯定是 of 啊。来，再往后，So I thought perhaps you know，同学们在实际情况当中不知道说什么的时候，哎，我们有点像中文。然后那个，好，这句话我们一起来一遍哈。So I thought perhaps you know，哎，就是这种表示过度啊。You try。好，来看下一个句子。首先，我们来看连读，first of all 连起来，first of all，first of all，first of all，very good，读完自己敲一啊。来下一个连读，could you 连起来，could you，could you，好，我们先分开读，然后连起来。大家这样的话，可能同学单个词都还没读对呢，是吧？好了，整个句子连起来。Yes, I see. First of all, could you give me your full name? 还在纠结 of or 呢？我刚刚不是说了 some of 吗？我什么当中的一些？哎，是吧？其他的一些 rest of，大多数的一些。对吧？这都是 of 呀，这刚刚讲过了呀，同学你得听好吧，不能直接一直在问，行不行？来，连起来一遍啊。Yes, I see. First of all, could you give me your phone name? 好，有时候有一些别的机构来捣乱，大家不用理他们哈。我实在不行我就禁言，好吧？其他人不用回，回多了他就嘿，自己还高兴起来，你看大家都回应我是吧？来，往后走啊。首先，您能给我一下您的全名吗？好，听他怎么说。Yes, of course, Susan Hollis. Yes, of course, Susan Hollis. 好，下一句先看连读。Could I 连起来？Could I? Could I? Could I? 好，接下来大家任何评论我都不做任何的回应，好吧？然后有任何问题我下课解决。连起来，Good. And could I have your phone number? Good. And could I have your phone number? 我能要下您电话号码吗？好，看下一句，Yes. double seven, double eight, double nine, 次. Okay, again, double seven, double eight, double nine, 次. Okay, 下一句，先分开 and your 连起来 and your, and your, and your, and your. 好，下一个连读 date of 连起来 date of, date of, date of. 整个句子连起来 fine, and your date of birth, please.Fine, and your date birth, please. February 3rd, 1980. 好, 1980. 好，同学们，先读一个十九，再读一个八十，分开读，好，把它读成两部分哈。再来一遍 February 3rd.1980. Okay, 下一句先分开读连读 Thank you 连起来 Thank you, thank you. 好，连读下一个 Did you 连起来 Did you, did you. 整个句子连起来 Thank you, now educationWhich school did you go to? Thank you. Now, education. Which school did you go to? 好，现在我需要您的教育背景。您之前在哪所学校就读啊？好，看他怎么说啊。I went to, 特吞掉。I went to a secondary school in South Town. I went to a secondary school in South Town. 我之前上的是南城中学。好，各位 ，secondary school 呢，连起来我把它翻译成什么？哎，叫做中学。好，记得了啊。来，下一页。And have you been to college?的吞掉，失去爆破。And have you been to college? 好，读完乔伊。您之前上过大学吗 ？No. I left full-time education when I was 18. When I 连起来 ，when I, when I, when I.好，整个句子再来一遍。好，同学们，在这理论上应该是把 t 吞掉哈 ，left t， 但是我在原文当中听到没有，所以我们实际情况允许我们就直接把 t 发出来，好吧？看人家音频，跟人家音频走哈。No, I left full-time education when I was 18.好，特别好。我十八岁的时候呢，就告别了全日制教育 （full-time education）， 就是我退学了。好，来再问，那您有没有什么其他的一些资格证呢 ？I see any qualifications？ 注意声调啊，因为你还没读完。哎，而且呢，我们还是个一般疑问句啊。I see any qualifications？ OK。Next sentence， 先来连读。好，首先第一个单词 gained， 连起来 get a get a get a get a， 的的的的的发音。好，整个句子连起来 ，Yes， I get a shorthand and typing diploma at union classes。Again, yes, I get a shorthand and typing diploma at union classes. 有啊，我之前在夜校获得了速记证，还有打字证。哎，我得过这俩证啊。好看下一句，That's good. Now, where are you working at the moment? Again. That's good. Now, where are you working at the moment? 好，同学们，在这儿特别有意思哈。他为了强调说您现在就职于哪儿，除了说 now，还用了一个叫做 at the moment。它俩其实是什么？是一回事儿哈，都表示现在。哎，就这段时间，大家可以在讲义上画一下，给它画个等号放在一起，好吧？你下次不想说 now 的时候，你就可以用一个高级表达叫 at a moment，OK？、Okay? 好，我们看下一句啊，来，现在就是在哪儿呢？哟，这里边还俩连读，我们先看一下哈，got a 连起来，got a，got a，got a。好，美语的话，我们会把 t 发成的音，你根据自己的发音，你去确定它是读 got a 还是读 got a。嗯，好了，后面 as 和 a 连起来，as a。来，不是说了吗，宝贝们，咱不在评论区回应其他任何人的评论啊，因为有些不是咱们自己的学生，好吧？他就是捣乱的，大家帮助辉哥的心，辉哥可以理解，但是我们不要影响学习，好吗？回来啊，好，整个句子连起来，Well, I've got a job as a shorthand typist。OK，再来一遍啊！加油加油，这次加油啊！别嘴瓢，把嘴使劲的撕开。Well, I got a job as a shorthand typist. 我曾经得到过一份工作呢，就是做一个短期的一个速记员。嗯，好，来看下一句，连起来，but I，好，来这里有下一个连读，and it 连起来，and it。那么 t 在这儿呢，有一个失去爆破，t 不发，所以实际上我们就读成了 any，好吧，de 的一个发音。好，整个句子连起来哈，but I'm not enjoying it very much。And it doesn't pay very well. Again, but I'm not enjoying it very much, and it doesn't pay very well. 我告诉你们一个小窍门哈，大家实在不行，把眼睛闭住，就是你听到我读的是什么，你就照瓢照葫芦画瓢就行了。大家别看书上那讲义，好不好？哎，你就用你的本能，用你的嘴跟着我去读，你试试这样会不会好一点？好吧？嗯，但是呢，我不太喜欢现在这个工作，因为薪水不太好，doesn't pay very well。好，来下一句，I see. Have you applied for any other jobs? 了解了，您之前申请过别的工作吗？Again, I see. Have you applied for any other jobs? 嗯。宝贝们可以就是随时读的时候旁边准备一杯水哈。你想我这种老油条，读着读着嗓子都干。大家如果觉得累的话，可以喝口水，然后再继续跟读，好吗？嗯，来下一个句子哈，先看连读，thought，I 连起来，thought I，thought 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 I。好，t i t 有点像 t 的感觉哈，thought I，thought I。嗯。好，同学们哈，讲义上可能敲的是 job，但是音频里面辉哥听到的是有 s 的，好吧？你们一会儿也听一听，行不行？啊，因为辉哥听到有 s 了，所以就给大家加上了。所以你们听到的讲义是我听了无数遍给大家纠正版的讲义，好不好？嗯，来，整个句子再来一遍啊。Yes, I thought I'd like to be a policewoman, but they turned me down because I was too short. Again, yes, I thought I'd like to be a policewoman, but they turned me down because I was too short.对呀，我之前想当一个女警来着，但是呢，他们把我拒绝了，因为我太矮了，身高不够，是吧？哎，too short。好，下一句，来，还是先分开来看连读。Would you 连起来 ？Would you？ Would you？ Would you？ 这 ，Would you？好，整个句子连起来。What would you like to do now, then? What would you like to do now, then? 那您现在想找个什么工作呢？哎，我觉得这个 agency 的人真的是脾气太好了哈，就跟大家这个在听课的时候面对喷子一样，大家都是太 nice 太仁慈了哈。我觉得就是应该这样哈，以我们的大度感化那些小心眼儿，是不是？好，来看下一句啊 ，work in a 连起来，把三个连读变成俩，你就想三个人是吧？冬天太冷了，他非要挤两张椅子，所以你听到的发音就是 work in a work in a work in a。嗯，好，两个单词读成一个就是俩人挤一张椅子，仨词儿读成俩就是三人挤两张椅子 ，work in a。好，整个句子连起来。Well, I think I'd like to work in the travel agency. Again. Well, I think I'd like to work in the travel agency. 特别棒。我觉得我想在旅行社工作。好，看最后一句，这个男生怎么回的啊？最后一句没有连读，都是失去爆破，直接把这些蓝色的音给老师吞掉就行，好吧 ？I see. I think the best thing is for me to see what we might find for you, and then. Again, I see. I think.The best thing for me to see what we might find for you, and then. 好，这个 I think 为什么没有吞呢？因为音频里面没有吞，所以辉哥也就没有失去爆破，好吧？嗯，来，整个我已经全部我大家读也读了，翻译也翻译了哈。哎，我觉得我能给您做的最好的事情就是我给你找找什么工作适合你，好吧？嗯，来，这次呢，听我完整的读一遍，中间我就不停了，你们去模仿，好吧？嗯，是呢，有个小猫，它也想上课呢，然后我不想让它进来，因为它没有报我们的考虫四六级系统班，所以就不让它听，好吧？来，我们来看一下这次完整带读哈 ，three, two, one, go. Ace Employment Agency. Good morning. Good morning.I wonder if you can help me. I'm looking for a job. 好，试着去跟哈，中间我就不停了啊。I'll see what we can do. Have you been to us before? No, but you've managed to get jobs for some of my friends. So I thought perhaps, you know...yes, I see. First of all, could you give me your full name? Yes, of course. Susan Hollis. Good. And could I have your phone number? Yes. 77-88-992. Fine. And your date of birth, please. February 3rd, 1980. Thank you. Now, education. Which school did you go to? I went to a secondary school in Southtown. And have you been to college? No, I left full-time education when I was 18. I see. Any qualifications? Yes, I gained a shorthand and typing diploma at union classes. That's good. Now, where are you working at the moment? Well, I've got a job as a shorthand typist, but I'm not enjoying it very much, and it doesn't pay very well. I see. Have you applied for any other jobs? Yes, I thought I'd like to be a policewoman, but they turned me down because I was too short. What would you like to be now, then? Well, I think I like to work in a travel agency. I see. I think the best thing is for me to see what we might find for you. And then, 好，同学们跟读完毕，你有没有跟上呢？这次我们听原音音频，再试着跟一遍，好吧？这次会更快，加油！
Ace Employment Agency, good morning.
Good morning. I wonder if you can help me. I'm looking for a job.
I'll see what we can do. Have you been to us before?
No, but you've managed to get jobs for some of my friends. So I thought perhaps, you know.
Yes, I see. First of all, could you give me your full name?
Yes, of course. Susan Hollis.
Good. And could I have your phone number?
Yes. 77 88 992.
Fine. And your date of birth, please?
February 3rd, 1980.
Thank you. Now, education. Which school did you go to?
I went to a secondary school in Southtown.
And have you been to college?
No. I left full-time education when I was 18.
I see. Any qualifications?
Yes. I gained a shorthand and typing diploma at evening classes.
That's good. Now, where are you working at the moment?
Well, I've got a job as a shorthand typist, but I'm not enjoying it very much, and it doesn't pay very well.
I see. Have you applied for any other jobs?
Yes. I thought I'd like to be a policewoman, but they turned me down because I was too short.
What would you like to do now, then?
Well, I think I'd like to work in a travel agency.
I see. I think the best thing is for me to see what we might find for you, and then...
好，各位同学跟读完毕。刚刚我说那些错误是不是都有啊？不是咱们考虫印错了哈，是每年我们考完试以后，都会有各大高校啊、机构啊会去做听写，中间可能难免它会有打印错误，好吧？所以辉哥呢，在听的过程当中，我发现哪儿错了，就会给大家改过来，好不好？所以刚刚大家听课拿到我的版本是对的版本，好不好？最后考几个大家的点，看你们刚刚有没有好好听啊？来，当你想礼貌的请别人帮忙的时候，你不要说嘿。Do it，或者 Can you？你可以更礼貌的怎么说呀？哎，叫做 I wonder if you can，特别好哈。来，在英语当中卡壳的时候，有的同学一着急，一去面试就摸头晃脑，然后最后实在不行，中文都出来了。你可以怎么说呀？你可以说，So I thought perhaps，you know，是吧？这样人家还以为哟，这人是不是在美国待过呀？这口语连接词用的挺溜的呀，是吧？好，所以大家今天听完辉哥的课以后，你就可以跟别人说，你在思考的时候没词儿，你就说，So I thought perhaps you know，你可以这么说，好吧？来，最后你询问别人，你曾经做过某事儿吗？你可以怎么说？Have you？哎，说你上过大学吗？Have you been to college before？你去那个去听过考虫的课吗？Have you taken Kelchum's classes before？好不好？来，今天我们内容就到这儿了哈。以后每次下课前都会跟大家几个小，你看你们掌握的怎么样，好不好？So that's all for today. And if you have any questions, you can just just WeChat me or send a blog me, 好吧？大家如果任何问题，可以在微博或者微信去问我。然后呢，课程如果你有什么收获呢，可以去进行评论。明天7点不见不散。地球不爆炸，辉哥不放假，宇宙不重启，辉哥不休息。风里雨里，明早7点我在直播间等你。See ya。